People think shoulder pain just comes out of nowhere. In actuality, that's not true at all. I'm Dr. Michelle Campbell, and I'm a chiropractor from London, Ontario, and I'm here to explain that shoulder pain has a lot to do with your posture. When people have the rolled shoulders and head forward posture, it creates a lot of pressure and problems at that front of the shoulder. And what we need to do is make sure that we're opening our shoulder up and having a great posture, because that's going to allow this joint to be in a much stronger position. And what we can do is we can take our shoulders out and open up our chest, and we can also, when you're in this position, make sure that the shoulder blades are squeezing down and back. So you're just taking them and squeezing them down and back. You can do this anywhere, seated, standing, walking around, and that's a great way to do it. You might even have some radiating pain or some severe pain, and people find chiropractic really helps with that. So I'd be happy to take a look. You can go to campbellcc.com and book in for an appointment with me. Have a great day, guys.